Welcome to my channel. Facts about space. Space is infinite, and the observable universe is estimated to be about 93 billion light years in diameter. Unlike in movies, space is completely silent because there's no air or medium to carry sound waves. Astronauts aboard the International Space Station experience microgravity, making them weightless. The Moon's gravity is about 1/6 that of the Earth's, which is why astronauts appear to bounce when they walk on the Moon. Black holes are regions of space where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. The Sun's energy is generated through nuclear fusion, where hydrogen atoms combine to form helium, releasing vast amounts of energy. Meteoroids are small rocks in space. Meteors are the strikes of light produced when they enter Earth's atmosphere, and meteorites are meteoroids that survive and reach Earth's surface. The Oorth Cloud is a hypothetical region in space that's believed to contain trillions of icy objects and is a source of long-period comets. The Kuiper Belt is a region beyond Neptune's orbit containing numerous dwarf planets, including Pluto. Jupiter's Great Red Spot is a massive storm that has been raging from at least 350 years. The asteroid belt lies between Mars and Jupiter and contains millions of asteroids, though they are widely spaced apart. Saturn's famous rings are not solid, but made up of countless icy particles ranging in size from tiny grains to large chunks. Venus has a superpressure atmosphere, meaning it rotates much faster than its surface, with winds ranging speed of up to 24 miles per hour. The Hubble Space Telescope has captured some of the most detailed images of distant galaxies and nebulae, revolutionizing our understanding of the universe. Mars is home to Olympus Mons, the largest volcano in the solar system, which is roughly 13.6 miles high. The Drake equation is a formula used to estimate the number of advanced civilizations in the Milky Way galaxy that could communicate with us. The habitable zone, or Goldilocks zone, is a region around the star where conditions are just right for liquid water to exist on a planet's surface. Supernovae are explosive events in which dying stars briefly outshine entire galaxies and can produce elements heavier than iron. Dark matter is a mysterious substance that makes up about 27% of the universe's mass energy content, yet it does not interact with light. Dark energy is an even more mysterious force, comprising about 68% of the universe, and it's causing the universe expansion to accelerate. A light year is the distance between the light travels in 1 year, which is approximately 5.88 trillion miles. The farthest humans have traveled from Earth to the Moon during NASA's Apollo missions. The cosmic microwave background is residual radiation from the Big Bang, providing a snapshot of the universe's early stages. White stars like our sun, composed mostly of carbon and oxygen, with a density compared to Earth's about the size of a planet. The Great Attractor is a mysterious gravitational anomaly pulling our Milky Way and other galaxies towards it. Pulsars are highly magnetized rotating neutron stars that emit beams of electromagnetic radiation like cosmic lighthouses. The current estimated age of the universe is approximately 13.8 billion years. Cosmic rays are high energy particles from space that constantly bombard Earth's atmosphere. Over 4,000 exoplanets have been discovered, with some located in the habitable zone. The prevailing cosmological theory suggests that the universe began as an extremely hot and dense point, expanding to its current state. The Eagle Nebula's Pillars of Creation is a famous Hubble image showing massive columns of gas and dust where new stars are born. In 2014, the Rosetta spacecraft recorded the song of comet 67P by Churyumov-Gerasimenko, created by oscillations in its magnetic field. Panspermia is the idea that life on Earth may have originated from microorganisms or organic molecules transported by comets or asteroids. The moon is tidally locked to Earth, meaning it always shows the same face to our planet. Voyager 1 is the farthest human-made object from Earth and has entered interstellar space. The Doppler effect causes light from objects moving away from us to appear redder, while light from objects moving closer appears bluer. Water vapor has been detected in the atmospheres of some exoplanets, increasing the possibility of habitable worlds. Solar storms like coronal mass ejections can disrupt Earth's magnetic field and electronics, causing auroras and power outages. The outer solar system is home to four gas giants: Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The Fermi paradox questions why, given the vastness of the universe, we haven't encountered extraterrestrial civilizations. Some stars in our galaxy travel at speeds exceeding 1 million per hour, due to interactions with supermassive black holes. The Milky Way is part of a galaxy group called the Local Group, which includes over 54 galaxies. There are over 500,000 pieces of space debris in Earth's orbit, posing a hazard to satellites and space missions. The Cassini spacecraft revealed stunning images and data about Saturn, its rings and its moons, including the discovery of liquid water on Enceladus and Titan. NASA's Juno spacecraft has provided unprecedented insights into Jupiter's atmosphere, magnetic field and structure. Companies like Planetary Resources aim to mine asteroids for valuable resources like water, platinum, and rare metals. Commercial space tourism is becoming a reality, with companies like SpaceX and Blue Origin planning trips to space for private individuals. Some therapies suggest that existence of multiple universes, each with its own set of physical laws and constants. The search of life beyond Earth continues with missions exploring Mars and the potential for life in subsurface oceans on moons like Europa and Enceladus. The James Webb Space Telescope, set to launch in the near future, will be the most powerful space telescope ever built and will revolutionize our understanding of the cosmos. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.